What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Monkey Pearl. You already know what another banger. So, before we start the video, you already know. Like this video, because it's for free. See that red button that says subscribe? Hit that too. It's for free. And hit the notification within these 5 seconds, and your crush will ask you out. Alright? So, y'all see, y'all looking at a paper that says pizza. What we gonna do is, I'm gonna make a pizza out of this word. Monkey, how you do it? I'm gonna show y'all right now. First step, all right, first, you gotta do your P like that, all right? You gotta do it just like this. You can't close the P, all right? And you can't do the dot or the I. So, here's the first step. You see the A? You see that line sticking out? That's gonna be like the outline, you know what I mean? From the pizza. Then you're gonna have a like, boop. Okay? Then, we're gonna do this. It hurt? And then y'all go going like, bam. See? Then connect it. There. See that? All right. Then we're going to go like this. Boom. Then we're going to go like this. A little bit of cheese. And then you're going to like close this a little bit. A little bit more of our cheese. A little bit more cheese. Sorry, I gotta, y'all hear that music in the back. You know. Bam. But we ain't done. See? That's just the cheesy part. And then we just gonna have to, you know, do more of this cheese right there. Y'all don't like cheesy pizza? Something's wrong with y'all. Bam! Y'all like that pizza? I know y'all do. That's a nice pizza. Y'all can't lie. Y'all can't lie. Making a picture out of the word. You already know that's dope. You already know that's dope. Alright. So, I hope y'all like this video. And I hope y'all subscribe if y'all new. Because you know, your boy's trying to go on the road to be famous. You already know. So, like I said, I'm going to say it again. I hope y'all like this video. Subscribe. Hit them notifications. Oh, and I forgot in the beginning. Comment down below if y'all want me to do anything else. Alright, see, I'm working on, you know, Matt Stoney, the one who eat a lot. I don't know if I'm going to eat a lot too like him, but I'm going to do something like that.